for me.
A basic responsibility as the Uganda Land Commission is government land, we could call it public land. Its management, its development, and any properties on it. And some of the properties or the land has been vested in various government agencies. We have NFA, that's where the forestry department comes in. We have the Ministry of Education, the land and government government schools, institutions. We have Ministry of Health, that's the hospitals, and others and the like.
We agreed that a value would be attached to that absentee landlord title and the payoff, and whoever was occupying this land now also occupies it under their custom. If you know what says your title, you can now get an alternate title if you want it in Bible form, yes, if you want it in Juro, if you want it in whatever, but you're the ultimate owner, there's nobody above. When I was in the Land Commission, we started, but we didn't do much. And I would have wanted, and this is where the Land Commission now can focus more, because the public lands are going to have a lot like in the past. They're now free. It's still there, but it's not free. But where you can make your mark, where you can truly make your contribution to our people, focus on the land front. So that in the next financial year, a sizable amount of funds for this purpose.